Good morning and welcome to the 19th meeting of the Social Justice and Social Security Committee. We have received apologies from Faisal Chowdhury. Our first item of business today is a decision to take item 3 in private. Are we all agreed? Thank you very much. We're all agreed. The committee will now consider two negative instruments. First, we will consider the First Tier Tribunal for Scotland Social Security Chamber and Upper Tribunal for Scotland Rules of Procedure Miscellaneous Amendment Regulations 2022. Background information is outlined for the committee in paper number 1. Are members content to note this instrument? Pam? Yep.
Thank you. I have just one question on it. Are you in a position to set out the rationale and what the test for whether or not information would be withheld from someone? In what grounds?
I guess it would be helpful if we had that information. I would anticipate that that information would need to be in a clinical way, and I guess the person who the information would be withheld from would have the right to know as to why the information was being withheld from them. Mm-hmm. That is my understanding upon reading it. Mm-hmm. And I guess it would have to be laid out quite explicitly as to why they wouldn't be given the information due to the harmful nature as perceived by health professionals.
Yeah. So I can see that there will be circumstances. I just couldn't work out what they might be and why a panel, for example, would then become privy to a piece of information that the individual wouldn't yet know. And I get that it could cause them harm, but in the circumstances of the particular tribunal, I'm not sure I can imagine a reason or a rationale for that.
I guess, myself, I wouldn't be able to say what the reason and the rationale behind that without, a clinical background, if we don't have anybody from the government to be able to answer that. We could write and ask for that to be clarified to us.
Thank you.
Yep, Miles?
Just a brief point. I wondered, with regards to appeal process around this as well, it might be quite useful to also include that in any letter as well.
Yeah, because I would anticipate that should information like that be withheld, somebody is then provided with the reasons why, there has to be an appeals process contained therein. So, yeah, we'll ask the clerks to write and ask for that clarification for us. Are we all okay with that? Yep, fantastic. We'll now consider the Welfare Foods Best Start Foods Scotland Amendment Regulations 2022, and I refer members to paper number 2 for the background information on this instrument. Are members content to note this instrument? I myself just had a slight concern with regards to always ensuring that the pregnant woman would have the right to apply in her own right and would supersede any other applications, but that's laid out there within it. So I'm happy just to have that on the record and note that it's dealt with. Does anybody else have any comments on that one? No? Okay, so we're happy to note that instrument. And that concludes this morning's public part of the meeting. At next week's meeting, we will hear from the Cabinet Secretary for Social Justice, Housing and Local Government and the Cabinet Secretary for Finance and Economy on resource spending review framework. And then we will also hear again from the Cabinet Secretary for Social Justice, Housing and Local Government and the Minister for Public Finance, Planning and Community Wealth as our final evidence session on our inquiry into low income and debt problems. This session was due to be heard today, but had to be postponed. And we will now move into private session to consider our remaining agenda item. Thank you very much.